Tell me you know what that is, at least.
My day, large sapling?
Yeah, larch sapling.
Nope. Never heard of it.
It's something from forestry. I was hoping you would know. We have a bronze helmet in one of our chests by the beds, the bottom chest by the bed.
Well, I do need. All I'm wearing is a helmet.
And I have an iron chest plate on me.
Also, heal. Oh, hi, what's the command for healing?
Slash heal.
I just did. And it says unknown command.
You might have to use the button.
Oh, I
what
remember.
Are those used for? Put those with a put that with a empty canister, a necric bone, and a jeweled apple, and you could get a heart canister. Okay. You can't make those. You make that. That's actually really cheap. Okay. So why have we not been making heart canisters? Well, we only got one heart, so never mind.
Do it. I've got
I found your fireflies.
Oh, good. Where were they?
In the chest by the door. The bottom chest.
Derp.
Copper ingots. Now, we have so much stuff in these things, in these chests, that really should not be here. Why do we have two starred? Strad, sorry. I hear music.
It's Pokemon.
I know.
I will travel across
kindness,
the land.
Arthur's Ethan's
searching
pickaxe.
Far and wide.
And I found more diamonds.
Understand. Oh, good, good, good.
On the block of diamonds.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's that block of diamond I found in the bottom of our dungeon, which we really need to make god armor so we can get down there. Pokemon. All right, hey, we need to help the ram. Remember the ram?
Yeah, the ram. Oh, yeah.
Wool. Let's see the different types of wool. If you'll make the wool, I'll tell you what wool we're missing.
We don't have nearly all the dyes required for it.
Holy mother!
Yeah, there's a lot of wool. I know how much wool there is.
Oh, you know, that there's, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 15, 16 pieces of wool. Let's see how much we've got on them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're over halfway there.
Block of silver. Why do we have so many ores in the wrong chest? Uranium, steel, aluminum. It should be down there. That should be another one. There's a graphite bar. I don't consider graphite bar ore.
Hey, I found some wool, and I've got a lot of dyes anyway.
And then you might be able to actually finish it. Brick's not 110.
Oh, yeah.
Ivory. Ivory's a really expensive
ore. Gotta catch a moth.
Just go through these two again. Gold ore. Copper ingots. Is there anything else that I've missed in here? Iron
ore.
Hey,
I found a bunch of rams.
Yay.
So that should give me enough to...
Are they all white?
Nope. You're all colored.
You racist bastard. So, you said we should build a reactor?
Yeah, for power.
Okay, you want to go ahead and start? Like, do you want to just go, like, come back and we start on this?
In a minute. Let me see. I can make this. All right, let's see. I got gray, white, light gray, dark gray, black, orange, yellow, green, light green, green.
Flint's not... Sulfur's not an ore, people. Whoever put sulfur in there, I'm going to stab you.
I'm trying to figure out what I'm missing.
I don't know, I'm trying to figure out... Do I just need to put down a second chest next to this? I think I do. Is there anything in this chest? Yeah, that chest has kind of mob drops. I think this chest
also,
over here is empty.
Let's see if you recognize this. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-doo-doo.
Rainbow Factory.
Rainbow's tail isn't
quite as nice
as a snowy view of sugar and spice, but a rainbow's easy once you get to know it from the help of the magic of the Pegasus device.
I cannot wait for Bernie Dance Party's next PMV of that.
Yep.
I've watched the live streams and all that just for the preview of it. And oh my god, the preview was so much.
I haven't seen the preview.
I don't even know if it's been out yet. All I know is I saw the final, almost finished product in the live stream, and oh my god, it's so good.
Okay, all I'm missing is white wool.
White wool?
Uh-huh.
That really all we are missing?
Yep.
It's actually quite surprising.
And Shmingo!
What did he give you?
Found a white wool.
Okay, don't give it to him. We actually need to capture him and something and bring him back. Oh. And, like, trap him.
Let me see if there's a cage. Hey, let me go creative and see if there's a thing called a cage.
Not a cage. We have, safari nets.
Safari nets?
Yeah.
How do you release them from a safari net?
You just place it on the ground.
How many do you have?
We have none currently.
Yeah, we do. I caught one. Okay,
We have a zombie and a single. It doesn't matter, really. I'd really prefer a reusable one, because it means we don't have to continuously make them. There's another ore in here somewhere.
Well, I'm going to get an equivalent exchange. Let's do this equivalent exchange style. I'll exchange my zombie for one for him.
Okay. For us, it has to be a single use one at that point. Because the zombie is in a single use.
Alright.
So I'll go grab that single use and burn it.
Alright.
Since it's here. I know it is.
I only did that because I wanted a pet zombie named Ted, but I don't know how to use this. How do I use it?
You might. I don't know if you could just click on him or if you actually have to shoot him in with the safari thing.
I caught the zombie. Oh, I punched him.
Oh, yeah, don't punch him. You might murder him, you murderous bastard.
Alright, let me figure out. I got rotten flesh. I don't need that.
I'm literally trying to empty luggage as much as I can.
Alright.
Sneak click to change modes in SafariNet. What? Oh, that right there was you. Spawning it, okay. Do we have a legit one of those?
I can't catch him, I don't think. It didn't. Dude, I can't catch him.
You can.
No, I can't. I'm throwing it at him and it bounces off of him.
Give me a second. Let me finish emptying things out of my inventory. Out of, luggage. We really need to, like, move all of these chests.
We do. It's just bouncing off of them.
Give me a second. I'll be there. I'm not taking my buckets out.
Didn't you mark them down?
Maybe. I don't remember.
Well, I've got the white wool.
Don't use it on it quite yet.
Come on, sneeze, dang it, Bradley.
Sneeze, Bradley, sneeze.
I'm ready to sneeze already.
I'm sorry. Your sneezing privileges have been revoked. Fatality. Electrum ore, how did I miss that? Iron ingot, did I not search
now
this
let's
chest?
See if you recognize this song.
Book of iron.
Fancy. Well, give it a second. Let me get to the part that I'm... Poor boy, let me know when to thee, cause I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Do you know this song yet?
Can't say I do.
Then you don't know classic rock.
Sorry, I don't listen to radio.
I don't either. I'll give you a hint. Freddie Mercury.
A name that means pretty much nothing to me.
Dude, you might want to be careful on YouTube. Say that, because he's one of the most famous...
No, I absolutely do not know that name.
Yeah, be careful, because there will be a lot of hate mail.
Don't care. No, I need to do. I need to eat the steak I have in my inventory before I actually starve. Isn't that how I normally die in here? Is I starve to death?
I think so.
Okay, let me just put the Thaumonomicon up.
Hurry up and get your butt over here.
I'm grabbing my sword and my pick right now. Got the things there. I probably won't need those. Let me grab luggage. He's a useful bastard. He's a terrifying thing, isn't he?
What?
Luggage. They're just terrifying.
No. Is it possible to upgrade him again?
No. However, I am aware that you did not empty your chest out here. Die, you elemental! You had iron and gold, not gold, yellow, right, and aluminum on you?
Yeah.
And lead? Actually, something we need to do is we actually need to melt all of our ore.
Let's just say
okay,
that.
Okay, yeah, I've started it. So, do you want to know how much memory right now Minecraft is using? 2,369 megabytes.
What the fuck are you doing?
That's just Minecraft.
What are you doing? Because it ain't using that much for me. Borderlands 2 uses up more than that. I mean, more than Minecraft for me.
So, I have no waypoints in here.
TPA here. Metal 007.
No! Where's my waypoint?
Teleport to me.
It's just TP Metal 0... It's TP Metal 007 to Shadow Wells.
I prefer the bucket commands.
We don't have bucket controls.
You're here.
Yeah, I'm looking through right now.
Come here. Look.
Okay. Give me the shooter.
Watch. Watch.
Give me the shooter and the thing. Give them both here. Give them here.
I swear if you catch him. Somehow. See?
Did it even hit him?
I told you.
Because you had a zombie in it.
There was no zombie in there.
Oh, no. Never mind. That was the one I was holding. Whoops.
Jerk.
You might not be able to catch him once you start giving him wool. Okay, give him the white wool. It's not the only one on the map. I know that. What is the button I
now
have?
Now what happens? Holy!
Yeah, he gives you ore. What all did he give you?
Come here!
I see.
Wait, drop it all in Tanymax 10. Here.
So just gold, iron, emerald, diamond, and lapis?
Yeah, put my diamond back! I want the diamond block.
It goes in our ore's chest either way.
I know, but I want it. I want to be responsible for it and eventually get it lost. Alright, now do we kill him?
No, let's leave him.
Also, I may or may not have killed all the sheep around here, so you won't fight any more wolves.
Okay, well, all of my waypoints are gone.
Ha. Mine are still here, so.
All of mine have disappeared. So,
also, what's this crumble horn?
Crumble horn? Where are you?
Come here.
Where?
I sound like a sheep. Okay, that scared me. Watch this. Over here. It's behind you.
This way?
Behind you. In the ruins, dummy.
Oh, that's not behind me. The what? I really don't know. I think that attracts sheep. However, know what I see up here? Do you know what I happen to randomly see? I see aura nodes.
I don't have glasses on, so.
Oh, so you're not wearing them? Okay.
You lost. Something happened to them. I remember. Also, I have a gift for you. Come over. Stand over here. Stand right here. Huh. Would you?
But there's different color changing thingies here. I want to scan the wall more. I want to scan the aura node. Aura node! Okay.
Hey.
What's
wait,
this
hang on. Hey, I have a little gift for you. Listen to this. Hey!
It's like the most disturbing noise you could possibly
make. Come here! You're not disturbing. Now stand here and listen for a second. Just come
here. There's so many aura nodes around.
Well, come over here and stand and listen. Right here. Come stand right here for a moment.
Yeah, I've heard this. That's what I was hearing earlier.
Yeah. And it still plays after you've killed them, so. Well, picked them up.
So many aura nodes to scan.
So little time. Meh.
Oh, how do you get this gravel ore stuff?
Gravel ore. Yeah. You gotta have a level you gotta have a shovel of the same pickaxe level or above.
What'd you find? I see an ore node down there. I wanna find a hungry node. Why'd you get rid of
it? Found it. Oh no, this is just sulfur and stuff. Never mind. I thought it was gold and iron.
It's got copper. Copper's useful.
Well, break it.
I think we might have enough copper already, but and that's not really what I'm looking for. I'm looking for yellow, right? Really, because that's what we'll need for the big reactor. So, how big of a big reactor do you want?
However big you deem fit.
If it's as big as I deem fit, it's going to be as large as I could build.
Okay.
Which means we'll never finish it.
Well, it's your choice.
So, how do we find a hollow hill?
And really, it's just pure luck.
Don't have any blocks.
Also, parkour master.
Yeah, the blocks I dug up disappeared.
Are you in venture mode again?
No. They didn't respawn, they just disappeared. Like, I think you picked them up before I did.
Oh, I found sludge.
I found something that's black. It gave me
racist.
Slowness, poison, and hunger.
That's racist, and that's sludge.
Oh. Where are you?
Running off, I see a maze.
A maze. Oh, joy. A maze.
It's amazing.
Hate mazes so much. They hardly hold anything good. However, I do love this biome. This biome's pretty nice. What biome is this? Highlands. I am looking for an enchanted forest, because enchanted forests will have lots and lots of wisp. Do we need pumpkins for anything?
Golems, and I really want us to work a golemancy.
We don't need them for golemancy. Yeah, we could do golemancy.
I really want to make golems and make slaves and stuff. Which that really sounds wrong now that I think about it.
I found a lot of birds. I like birds. Ooh, can I scan them?
Nope.
Aw.
Also, Nintendo can fuck off in the rights department and YouTube stuff.
That also reminds me, if you see a raven, kill it. We need a raven feather.
Why?
To get a map. A magic map. It'll show us the twilight. Or more of it, and it'll show us where things are. Like where a hollow hill is. Oh yay, iron ore. Let me just mine that up and continue on my way. Oh, that's you making that noise. I'm like, what was that? I told someone that. I'm like, what the hell? So we need to find a cave and we need to go mining here. Oh, what is this? Tamaroot. Perfect. Yes, Tamaroot. Ethan's gonna need a bunch of
Bad Raven!
Good, kill it. Murder
kill it.
Did you get a feather?
Two, by the looks of it.
Good. All my torches are in luggage. Place that down. Copper and aluminum.
I got two feathers.
Good. Can you look up magic map and figure out how to build one?
Uses.
Amber.
I'll have to make a magic map focus, which is glowstone and torchberries. Do we have torchberries at home?
I do not know about that. Wait, actually, I got torchberries right here. Next to me. How many torchberries?
One.
Just one? Okay. I should have one.
And glowstone dust, and then we need eight
we have
pieces
glowstone
of paper.
What? Eight pieces of paper? Paper's no problem. We have sugarcane everywhere.
And we have enough magic feathers for the both of us.
Technically,
we need
only
two glowstone. We need two torchberries, though, because I want to make one for each of us.
Okay. Might as well grab three, one for Ethan, too.
I only have two magic. I have only two feathers.
Well then, well, if you see another, if either one of us sees another, we'll kill it, okay?
Uh-huh.
Freaking.
Uh-oh. Skeleton warriors! Found skeleton warriors!
They're not that strong. Points.
They aren't even attacking me.
Yeah,
they're attacking me. Never mind. I take that back.
Don't they have swords?
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die.
No, not you, Bradley. I still need your penis online.
Oh, I found torchberries, though, because of it.
I've got another torchberry, so we should have plenty of them. I only have 13 torches, however, so this might be up.
Oh, hey, did you know you can learn what, you can research, XP orbs?
No, I did not. You could learn roots, apparently. Can't learn Ventium. Oh, crystal quartz. We need a bunch of that too for an ME system. They're so cool. I'm actually surprised you didn't know what an ME system was before.
I think I do. What's it?
It's like a computer thing. It's much better than computer craft because, really, it's you could do like sorting, you could do like automations, you could order things up and it'll bring it to you, or order things and it'll make it for you. It's really, really nice, but it's a lot of work. Or it's, I don't quite know the expenses, but I know there's a good bit of it. And you need lots of crystal quartz or whatever it's called. So I'm coming to the outside. I know I have coal on me. In fact, I just found more coal. Amber ore. Hate the name of that ore. Hate it. There's Ember, there's Amber, then I have a sister named Amber, then there's Amber Salmon.
Slayman.
Sirloin.
Slayman.
Have I ever said her name right?
Yes. Also, I'm in a really dark forest. I wish I had light.
I don't have any torches.
Right. Oh, neither do I.
I have 10. Cut down one of the trees. And, I don't know, maybe get some... Do you have any cobblestone to make a furnace?
Actually, I could make torches, I think.
Yeah, if you have coal or charcoal.
I have torches. I have coal, but I don't have... Oh, gosh, it's dark out under here. I need one of those heavily roofed things.
It's nighttime, too, so... Can I, like,
pick up... Uh-oh, I challenged an Enderman! Come here, buddy.
Good. If you kill it and get an Ender Pearl, that's nice. Because Ender Pearls are valuable. Can I maybe pick up? Thank you.
Where'd he go? I heard him pour it in.
Ferris. I forget what Ferris ore is used for. I believe it was useful for something expensive. I truly don't remember. So
also,
that.
I see fireflies flying around here.
Fireflies fly?
Well, a special kind of firefly. Hey, Indy, where'd you go? Where'd you come? Oh, there you are. Killed him.
Yay, did you get an Ender Pearl?
I got a head crab.
Oh, that's terrifying. Oh, look, a maze. Perfect. The one thing I didn't want. I don't even think that their trees are valuable for anything. Actually, I remember, it's the twilight. It's always
boss!
What?
I found a big spider!
It's fine. Don't worry. I love how my stick just duplicated.
A lot of big spiders. Jesus, they're headed towards me.
I'm coming. I have no idea where you are. I'm actually heading back towards the ram.
King spiders, like three king spiders.
Where are you?
Holy sweet mother of Jesus! I just killed him.
Is there like no such thing as true light here?
No. And there's another one over here. I'm gonna research it. You attack it, I'll research it.
Where?
Can't learn anything from it! Kill it! Kill it with fire!
It dropped the skeleton!
Really?
Yes, it dropped the skeleton.
You killed me!
I was trying to kill the skeleton. You walked in front of me. Okay, I can't hit it anyway. It
that
dropped
skeleton
torchbears.
Was on top of it.
Yeah, I'm almost dead anyway.
You idiot. You killed me.
Okay, don't worry. I'll be coming back home soon. There's an ore node here. Wonder if it's a hungry node. Never mind, you've already re-entered the portal and teleported.
See, there's fireflies over here. Look.
Yeah, I was looking at them.
I thought they were, like, Oranos trying to guide you or something.
No, they're apparently trying to kill you.
No, they're not. I was headed somewhere out of here. Oh, latest death here. I was headed this way, actually, and that's where I found the spiders. Hey, do we need these mushrooms? Mushroom?
I don't know if they have any use. All I know is I need wood.
I know they glow, so let's take them. Uh-oh, I hear an angry dog.
Oh, and I'm making more torches. 32 torches.
Uh-oh, I'm lagging.
These mushrooms, however, are useful.
Regular mushrooms? I see them all the time.
Oh, they're decently useful. I don't know exactly how useful, but I know that they are useful. Can I maybe start picking them up?
Here.
What?
I have two of them. Come here. I dropped a couple of them. Latasha Peer drowned.
Poor Latasha.
I was about to make a racist joke on that.
Poor Latasha. I always knew you would never live up to anything.
No, that's not what I was going for. Pause the recording real quick.
Hi. Hey, look, red ones. Let me just come touch it.
My mom just called me. Pause the recording real quick.
Okay.